December 1 of 2000.
Hi.
So close.
That was good. Woo! Nice. One more and you win a prize. Very good, very good.
What do you have to say for yourself?
Nothing, I can't hit the back.
You gonna one-up that performance with your hands full?
Jenna's stuck.
I missed.
But you were getting interfered with.
Two.
Let's see what you got, man.
Three.
Oh, it's throwing off his focus, man. Goodness gracious. All right, one more. Let's see if he's got... Son of a gun.
So we just saw a little bit of was an annual Trinity special dinner event extravaganza called Hoops Happening. Basically, they set up a bunch of basketball hoops and make a whole basketball-themed dinner in the cafeteria. Once a year, they set up basketball hoops. If you make some shots in a row, you get a little prize. They have a raffle thing to win an iPod, and then they have a big knockout tournament. And if you win that, you get like a bike, I think. It's really cool. They get tons of like junk food, like walking tacos and chips and candy and pop, and they give away all kinds of pop and candy. It's super fun. You feel super fat afterwards, but it's pretty cool. It's fun. Do it once a year. What you're about to see is a little kind of an inside thing we have. In the library, there's like kind of study nooks, like upstairs and downstairs along like the windows. And on the far corner upstairs, there's one that's like just way secluded. Nobody ever goes back there except we always go back there. And we call it Narnia just because it's kind of this own little wonderland thing. And we always just... If we're going to the library, we just say, hey, I'm going to Narnia to study, and we just know what we're talking about. We're going back to that far corner, secluded place. So if any of you see this, it's our spot, so don't go there. But we made a special sign to designate it as Narnia, and you'll see that whole adventure. So, yeah, hope you enjoy.
New fun toy. Yeah, come on in. It's open.
I made a sign for Narnia. You want to see it?
For Narnia?
Yeah.
Welcome to Narnia. Awesome.
Like that? Where should I put it out?
Should I put it right here or just tape it in the corner there?
Yeah, or like in the back there or something.
Right there?
Yeah. Right. It'll probably be gone by the time we come back.
Yeah. That's okay.
It's the thought that counts. Yep.
You put it back.
That's teamwork right there.
Wow. Okay.
Jesse, yeah. You're in the vlog. Congratulations.
Yeah, finally.
How are you looking forward to spring break?
Yeah, I can't believe it's only Wednesday. I swear 2 days ago it was like at least Thursday.
Watch, you know. Tell me how you really feel.
No, for real. I want spring break.
Okay, good.
I'm going to go frolicking. It's warm. With Jeremy.
Woo!
That's me.
Yeah, it
and
is.
You're a loser and you're not coming.
I'm going to better places.
Caleb's coming.
I wish I was going now.
Yeah.
Look at him, being studious. Takes his work seriously. And... Any last words before you're not seen on the vlog again?
Where are you getting that 90?
Hey, that's your fault.
90,000.
That's not my fault.
It's because I'm doing homework and I'm around. It's stuck out. Yeah.
Sorry.
You're around.
Sometimes
and now
when
it's shutting off.
The flip, I
goodbye.
Just...